Here
we are at the National Airport in Lima, Peru, Jorge, Chavez.
Andrecito,
el periodista es...
Good evening. This is Andres Lopez from Lima, Peru. We are in the National Airport in Lima, with Jorge Chavez, and we are going to make an interview to a classic Peruvian family. Mrs., please. This is an interview for Time Magazine in Norfolk, Massachusetts, right? Mrs.,
come on.
¿Alguna palabra?
Jugador de tenis. Jugador de tenis.
We have spent wonderful days, but we are very sad that it just went fast. I hope we can get them soon, or maybe you take a chance and come to Lima. They will tell you that here in Lima, everything is peace and quiet. No bombs, no terrorists, no blow-ups, nothing. Wonderful people waiting for you to come. This is my last year in the school. I am doing my best. I'm going to stop teaching and start working in my project research to get my bachelor. I hope next year I will go to the state and make an MBA.
Maybe.
Yes, maybe. Because maybe. I have a lot of political work to do here to make the Peruvian dream. This is my brother-in-law, Andres. He's Kati's husband. He's my older brother, Pedro.
Hello, how
he's
are you?
He's recently married and he's getting some change.
Okay.
Okay. And here we are. Yes, smiling and saying you goodbye. Okay.
Goodbye, Papa Petty.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
forget to say hello to everybody at home, to Jennifer, Paul, and John. And don't forget the cat too, and the people in Wilhelm. Goodbye.